This PlayStation DualShock controller can be used with only one hand and was just one of the ingenious modifications that help to bring gaming to everyone. I had a great chat with Caleb, the founder of the controller project at the Rocky Mountain RepRap Festival 2024, about what, why, and how they do what they do. I'm a passionate gamer myself, so I just had to share this project, which uses 3D printing to make video games accessible to people with disabilities.
The Controller Project is a charity that falls under Able Gamers. It's a big gaming charity. And what we do is we encourage the community to design cool stuff to help people with disabilities be able to game. And then we supply those things to people who need it globally for free. We have volunteers in over 20 countries that'll 3D print stuff and mail it to people who need it for free. We survive on donations and community designs.
So the Controller Project supplies accessibility mods for many gaming consoles, but also PC. I asked Caleb to show me some.
So let me start off simple. Some of the simplest stuff that we have are little things like this, right? That just move the thumbstick over a little bit. That's great for people who like have lost part of their finger or have tiny hands or just can't reach, have arthritis. Or like taller sticks, so it requires less force to move them. That's great for muscular dystrophy. Now, some more complicated stuff we do would be like these one-handed controllers. These were designed by a guy named Akaki Kumari. Google him, his work is amazing. These are one-handed kits that allow you to play one-handed. We have one set up here to demo, so like people have been playing it all day. These just snap onto your controller and allow you to do everything with one hand. Incredible work, and these are on high demand. People request these all the time.
This was probably the most impressive thing that I saw at the booth. This contraption, designed by Akaki Kumari, very easily converts a regular controller into one that can be used with only one hand. I tried it myself and played a bit of Stray, and it felt super natural and super smooth, probably giving a great experience with many games. And this snap-on device is not only available for PS4 and Xbox.
Akaki has put out a version for Xbox Series S, PlayStation 5, and PlayStation 4. But we also have a library. If you go to our website, thecontrollerproject.com, you can find a link to a printables library with over 100 files with things like one-handed kits for the Nintendo Switch, these, all kinds of complicated systems or simple systems, and they're all under the names of the original designers. So they get the points if you download them.
I asked Caleb for some of the design features of the attachment.
So we're gonna geek out a little bit on Akaki Kumari's design. Akaki's brilliant. I'm just gonna gush on him a little bit. I hope he sees this. He designed this whole one-handed kit to print without supports, even though it's super complicated. He did a bunch of things like, these parts have a flat bottom, so they print perfectly, but then also they just snap in. And they're captured perfectly and they rotate beautifully if your printer's tuned in fine enough. It's got these little ball sockets with matching like stress relief built in here. So they just snap in. It has a beautiful click to it and they just move beautifully. Again, this guy, Akaki Kumari, brilliant guy.
Akaki's design are usually available in a left-handed and a right-handed version. For the demo, Caleb attached the controller to a table, but you would usually strap it to your leg or have a grippy foot that goes on the table. There are several other designs from dozens of designers and different applications and needs available at the Controller Project. If you have a specific requirement, you can even request one on their website. Yet where do the designs come from in the end?
Most of these designs come from contests at printables. We'll put out a call to people and we'll say, hey, we have this problem, like, you know, this certain type of hand movement or something. Can you come up with designs? Printables hosts a contest. We give away 3D printers. And then we have all these designs we can give to people for free. So keep your eye on thecontrollerproject.com. And I'll announce a new contest, hopefully in a few months here, for a big one at Printables.
So this was amazing. I highly appreciate the passion that Caleb has for this good cause. If you want to get one of the controller accessibility mods, then check out thecontrollerproject.com, where they provide the parts for free with volunteers and donations. If you have your own 3D printer or know someone with one, you can check out the files on Printables. And if you want to support the designers themselves, like Akaki, you can also find some of the mods for purchase on Etsy. If you like tinkering yourself, and if you ever wanted to meet your favorite YouTubers in person, then check out Open Source, which is happening again in June in San Francisco. Open Source is an amazing show where hundreds of makers exhibit their crazy and impressive creations. Over 150 of your favorite YouTubers, including me, are there as well, holding talks, racing on toy cars, or just roaming the show floor. Tickets are available at opensource.com, and I'm sure you'll have a blast there.